Talented young brothers and boys. Talented. Man, that was scary though. Falling in the ass. Then you wanted to put your dick in, didn't you? I mean, you were like, oh, hey, boy. Oh, I'm sorry, comedy. Have a good time. I know you're going to enjoy it. Give it up for George Wilborn.
What's up, New York? What's up, New York? Shit, don't get scared now. Nigga in a black suit. It ain't blue, baby. I'm blue. Let me tell you something. Right now, I'm pissed off still about a lot of shit. Number one on my list, Mike Tyson. I'm still pissed off about this, people. Mike in jail. And why? Why, ladies? I'm serious, man. I'm mad about this, man. 3 o'clock in the morning. Come over my house at 3 o'clock in the morning. Come on my house at 12 noon. Don't make no damn sense. Then find out that the woman, I don't know if this is true or not, but they say that the woman went in the bathroom and took off one of them panty things that the lady be wearing. What they call, lady? They got panty liner, panty shield, bulletproof motherfucking panties and shit. But I took one of these things off. And then it sorted even further. They say that Mike Tyson gave this woman 20 minutes worth of oral sex. What in the hell kind of rape was this? You better stop. Stop! Mike! Rape?
Oh, y'all, I don't think so. I think something else happened in that goddamn room. I think she was playing the coochie game up there with Mike. Talk about, you can have it, Mike. No, you can't. It's your pussy, Mike. Psych. Come on, Mike, get it. No. Come on, Mike, like, boom. I like it. It will work, man. I'm serious, you know. I'll tell you. I've been on the road, I've been doing a lot of stuff, I've been performing, and I'm into all different kind of music. I'm into music, I'm gonna tell you something, I like rap music. Any rap fans in here? I like rap. I swear to God I do. See, I went down south and I saw the coolest shit you ever wanna see in your life. I saw a handicapped rap group. See, y'all need to cut that shit out, man. Just cause I said handicapped. Now, let me tell you something. Handicapped people be the first ones to tell you, don't treat me any different than you treat anyone else in the world. I'm a person, too. Am I right? That's right. So I talk about their ass, too. In fact, last week, I caught one of them motherfuckers parking in our spaces. I tried to beat his ass, y'all. And he got a spot right up front, motherfucker. He said, all right. The fuck's wrong? I'm into it, though. But I'm having this reoccurring dream that I wake up and one day it's nothing but rap music left. Can you imagine a world with nothing but rap? That means big singers who've been getting paid all these years will be forced to sing rap in order to get work. Big singers like Frank Sinatra. Can you imagine Frank Sinatra singing rap? Pop that coochie. Pop that coochie. Pop that coochie, yeah. That bitch better have my money. Chris Cross, the Mackie, jump. He's the miggity, miggity, Mac Daddy. My name's George, y'all. You made great. Good night. All right, come to the stage. Well,
On some of the shows, you guys see we bring talent back, you know, brothers that have rocked the house, and they're here to do it again. So, give it up. You know he's from New Jersey, pretty motherfucker. Give it up for Bill Bellamy. What's up, New York? Let me hear all the fellas in the house parking here. All right, y'all got some of y'all got a cold, but it's all right. Let me hear all the ladies in the house say hello. Oh, shit, see, y'all ain't say it right. Y'all should say it like when your brother take y'all out, y'all find out he ain't got no money, be like, hello. Look in your other pocket. I swear. I gotta ask the fellas. I need the fellas to help me out, right? This is what I need to do. This Mike Tyson case thing is throwing me off. And I need to know if the fellas will help me. If you want to help me through this case, I want to hear all y'all bark. Help me, fellas. Right, let's analyze the case. Mike Tyson calls the honey from the hotel room 2 o'clock in the morning. Is that or is that not a booty call? Can you help me? Now, women know booty calls. They're usually late. Ladies know when that shit come, they be laying in bed like... Who calling me? She ain't even have to go. And what do honeys usually do, fellas, when they want to give you the booty? What they do? Always bring that ugly girlfriend to block. She expect from Mike Tyson. He called her from the hotel room. Hello. Hey, Mike. How you doing? Yeah, I saw you earlier today. I swear, you're beautiful. I swear. Why don't you come to my hotel room and play Scrabble? I swear, we just play Scrabble. Give me a break. Every brother in here done made a booty call. How many times you been in the crib on a Friday night chilling? Saying to yourself, 10. Who can I call? Man. You go to your Rolodex. Whoosh. Vanessa. Too many kids. Stacy. Damn, owe her money. Kim. Yeah. Hey, call Kim a motor. I bet. Let me call Kim. Be praying she home too. Hello. I'm all right. Yo, I was, just thinking about you, little baby. What you doing? Nothing. I'm kind of tired. You know, I went shopping today. I am so tired. I'm already in the bed. Oh, shit. Oh, you in the bed? All right, well, check it out. Wait a minute, check it out. Why don't you come by? Come on, for real. Why don't you just slide on by? Maybe we could, like, make a movie. I mean, watch a movie or some shit like that. I am so tired. I mean, I don't know if I could come out tonight. Yo, come on. How long could it take you to get over here? Well, 5 minutes, I guess. I don't know. Just let me throw something on, okay? I'm coming, all right? Don't play. You coming? Don't fuck around. I'm serious. You coming, though, right? Yes, I'm coming. All right, I'll see you in a few minutes, all right? You coming? All right, I'll see you in a few minutes. Go to the shower. Walk by the mirror, I'm in the hat. Oh, shit. My booty on the way. Every time a car roll by the window, you hit the shade. Where's the booty? Oh, shit. Where is my booty? I know my booty's on the way. Shit. 10 minutes later, the doorbell ring. Boom, boom. You're like, roll to the door. What's up, Kim? Why you bring your girl? That's fucked up. Well, she was up and I ain't know, you know. She was just up and I ain't wanna come by myself. And the ugly girlfriend always got something to say, don't she, right? She went, how long y'all gonna be? Go sit your ass in the car and shut up. Seriously, man, sex make you do crazy. And I'll tell you this, right? Everybody here remembers the best sex they had. You will never forget the best shit you had. You know what I'm talking about. How many times have you been driving and shit, right? You be driving, and all of a sudden you be like, oh, shit. She gonna get a booty call tonight.
My name is Brooke Ellis, for real.
Bill Bellamy, give him a round of applause. Okay, you have made this a wonderful occasion. Let's bring my man, Russell Simmons.
God bless you. Good night. We'll see you next week.